All right, welcome back to another Ark Survival Ascended video, and today I added a mod. I added a mod to, okay, Raptors, can you just shut up real quick? I added a mod to kind of make it a bit more convenient for me because, you know, I spend so much time looking for high-level creatures, and, like, that's what I was doing before this episode. I tried finding a high-level Thyla since I I didn't take the blueprint with me, but I have a high level blueprint that I got in the recent video for Scorched Earth anyway, and you know, I just couldn't find any like high levels, not even like a single creature. So I mean, I found a 150 or what is it, it's a 156. I got a 156. Let me kill you real quick. I got a 156 hyena dawn right down here, and it just, like, I killed the mom, and then I killed the parent, and then I tamed it just because I wanted a little puppy. But I just couldn't find anything else. That was the highest level, so I added the custom like dinosaur levels or something like that, so it should give me higher levels more commonly. That's how I have it set up. I have it set up like the center, where it just gives me a decent amount of high levels. So that's kind of the hope. We're gonna see. I don't want to do dino wipe because I don't want dinosaurs to like start spawning slowly, so we'll just see. So for now, I just need to kill stuff. I need to try finding something good to tame. Not a Procoptodon yet because I need rare mushrooms, but pretty much I just need to tame stuff for progress. That's pretty much what I gotta do. Ideally, I would like an RG. If I can't get an RG, I would like something else, something good anyway. I was going for a Thyla, but I don't really want to go for a Thyla with, what's it called, my Sabertooth, because I don't want to die. I really don't. Ooh, that's a little Rex. Are you high level? No. All right, let me just kill you then. Let's just kill you. And basically, I'm trying to go out. I'm trying to go to, close to my base. So, okay, god damn it. I'm trying to go close to my base so that I can explore around there, but I guess I can't really do that if I'm like dying. Oh, and I did find drops, so I did find like a better this. Pretty much that. I thought I got this, but then I forgot I crashed. Yeah, so that's great. Who knows, maybe I can find a Fossilosuchus. I mean, I guess you never know. It's gonna be hard to tell if any of these are spawning in higher level for a little while at least. I mean, this 132, that's pretty cool. I mean, we got a 132 and a 66. All right, we're coming up to a mountain that could have a bunch of RGs, who knows. I hope it has a good amount. You know, I could try killing the Ceratosauruses around here and stuff and possibly get one of those, but I don't know if I'm ready for that yet. I really don't. Oh, there's a hyena dawn puppy, and there's the RGs and stuff. We got 54. Ooh, a 162. I think, though, with the mod I have, why get a 162 if I could get even higher out? If I could get even higher levels. So RGs, if you guys could make your way to me and I could just, like, I don't know, eat you and stuff, that'd be great. Only the saber tooth. I could get like a new saber too. All right, let's see. What's in this beacon? We got Dodex saddle, fur chest piece, that. Okay. All right, RG, let me murder you. I think you're the 54. Oh, he ate a body. No, don't you dare. There we go. Okay, that's... Ow. What are you doing? You're 84. What's the other one? I can't... God dang it. Man, I just want to see your levels. I don't think any of you are over 100, so I don't really care. Okay, RGs. Like I said, 144, 24, got a 36, and a 12. You, if I can freaking hit you. There we go. Let's see, we got an 84 there. How about that Ceratosaurus? 144. Okay, I think this is actually working because I'm starting to see some higher levels. Oh, there's two here. Oh, no, you're just 18. Okay. I am out of stamina and I am close to dying. Come on. Damn it. Let me kill you. Oh no, he healed you. No, don't kill him. I'm low. Okay, I think that's a good time to go home, and let me go. I'm gonna go pick up my my dire wolf and use that. Unless any of these sabers are high level. No, not really. RG, no, not really. Oh god, there's Deodons. Oh no. And you guys don't. No, don't do this. Don't do this. No, oh please. Please, you dated on your 120. Oh my god. Please, stamina. Please, for the love of god, stamina. All the Deodons are after me. Oh god. Please, let me out. All right, let me just drop off you. I'm gonna drop off also the stuff I have along with this Hyenodon. You're just gonna sit in my base. Oh, there you are. Oh, look at you. Oh, you're so adorable. Could give you a little pat. There we go. And let me drop off everything now. Okay, I'm a little hot. How fast is that taking down my health? Not horribly fast, so I could still do some adventuring. This time, the first time on a lorry, we only have like 6 levels, and I really can't take too many hits. And I could level you up a bit so you can start getting some more health, but don't know how useful that will be. Okay, let's see, how much damage do you do? You do attack fast, okay, that's nice. And then, like, what was it, 155 on a Ceratosaurus? That's not half bad. I just personally would like a better little saber so I could get a mutated one. That'd be great. Okay, that is a 126, okay. Oh, what is this cluster crap? Okay. Okay, let's just get some of these guys out of the way. Oh, and a vulture's in on it, too. That's a 144, okay. Still no high levels, so, But it could be because, you know, I still need to clear some guys out, so... Oh, that's a 180 saber tooth. Wait. Oh, it's a female too. Oh god. Oh god. Wait, I need to kill the Cerato. I need to kill the Cerato. Let the saber tooth eat it. No, I ate it. Damn it. Okay, I need to find something and kill it to have the saber tooth. Ooh, I need this. I need this in my life. I need this high level in my life. Come on. It's over there. Okay. Come on. Where is a creature? This saber tooth. Yeah. Yeah. You come eat the saber. Come eat the saber tooth. Come on. Yeah, come here. Come here. There's a dead body, right? Come on. Come on. Come on. Ooh, this is gonna solve my problem. I don't need a thyla anymore. Or not at least right now. Okay. Okay. So wait, no, there's no. Oh, there's an RG. Oh god. Okay, RG? RG. That's a 138. Come on, RG. Just die. Okay, what if I just try shooting at it? I need to shoot at it? Oh god. Oh god. I don't want you. Oh, okay. It's half health. It's half health. I don't want the Sabertooth dying. I really don't. And now I'm getting freaking sun or heat stroke. Oh, wait, no. Oh, my wolf is almost dead. Oh, my wolf is almost dead. Oh god. How did I. Oh god, oh god, no, thorny dragons, oh no. Oh, how could I let this happen? How could I let this happen? Oh god, oh god, oh god, okay, it's fine. Oh dear god. Okay, that saber tooth is, it's fine, I still have 168. Okay, that saber tooth, no, where are you going? No, come on, come on. God, I'm getting heat stroke and I don't like it. Oh god, wait, what's happening? I don't know, wait. He went after it. Wait, he's gonna eat? No, eat it. Oh, he did. Okay, this is gonna be kind of bad. Oh, he's gonna wanna eat my dire wolf. Oh, Jesus. Oh, Jesus. No, no, please. Oh, no. Oh, no. Oh, no. Goodbye, dire wolf. Oh, God. Oh, Lori. Lori, I'm sorry. I'm sorry. Oh, God. Oh, I'm sorry, Lori. Oh, I'm sorry. Oh, no. Oh, okay. Ow. Ow. No, this is bad. This is bad. I should have had bolas ready. Damn it. Okay, no. Oh, you can hit me from here. Oh, what a loser. What an actual loser. Okay, again in the head. Come on. You're running now. Oh, you're running. Oh, now who's running? Okay, and yeet. I missed. Okay, that time I hit him. Come on. I don't have prime meat on me or anything. Oh, but you're down. Ooh, okay. Oh, Lori, I'm sorry. I had to sacrifice Lori. Oh, that's my first pet death other than a jerboa that I didn't care about. Oh, man, Lori. Oh, Lori. I could try... Wait, what? Don't... I... Okay. 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 You can have this. While there's nothing around for now, I want to see if your stats are good. Okay, this is actually a really good saber. It has very high health. It has high stamina and high melee damage. So that's actually really good. So, let me make it back to my base. Oh, I hear direwolf. I hear direwolf. Oh, just wait. Oh, God. No, stop. Stop. Stop it, you stupid dog. I'm sorry. Oh, man. That doesn't help when I'm on, when I have heat stroke, man. What direction is my base? It's that direction. Oh, God. Oh, this is bad. I'll probably just end up dying when I get to my base, because that's probably the better play, I guess. Oh, those are raptors. Oh, man. I sneak by them. Sneaking by the raptors. Ah, no, I didn't sneak by them. Oh, no. Oh, God. Please leave me alone. Yeah, they're destroying my shirts, man. Okay, now I'm gonna be overheated as well. This sabertooth should do fine. Okay, let me just get to my last death. I'm coming, you stupid raptors. This is what you get. Yeah, you. Yeah, you get out of here. Oh, nope. Not letting you hurt me. Get out of here. Okay. Oh, let's grab that. Okay, so now I need to repair all my clothing except my pants. And my hyena dawn. Let me just pet you again. Can I imprint on you? In a minute, I can. Okay. Let me just toss this stuff in here then. And then let's just grab that stuff. If only the temperature could go down, that would just be great. I don't think that would necessarily happen, will it? Let me just keep petting you. Oh, you look so adorable. I'm gonna call you Precious, because you're just awesome. There we go. Okay, and that Sabertooth is tamed, so I could always go back for that. Maybe look for an RG or something. Okay, I can imprint you. What do I need to do to imprint you? Oh, you just want to go on a walk. Okay, let's just go walk around the room. Come on. Just keep following. Come on. Just keep following. You have to be fast enough. Here, what if I just go here? Can you follow me? No, the door. Okay, come on. Ah, there we go. There's the imprinting. And look at you. You just got a bunch of stats. Nice. And you can continue staying in here, because why not? And it's still hot outside, so that's great. Oh, you nice and grown up. Oh, isn't that awesome? Okay, I would like to know why it isn't cooling down. I really want to know. Do I have anything in here? What would it be? Okay, let me grab one of these. You know what? I'll grab one of these, drink that up, and I should be good to stay outside, right? Oh, yeah, I'm definitely good. Oh, I just got an explorer note. Huh. Okay. That's good, I guess. Didn't really need it on this creature anyway, but whatever. Oh, it's another saber tooth that I don't care about because it's dead, and I don't need to care about these guys anymore because I have a high level. All right, well, I got a breeding pair as long as none of these die. Oh, that Ceratosaurus is like right next to it. What level is it? 18, okay. Oh, you're kidding. Ow. Okay, you stupid Pego. No, get back here. Come on. Can I do that? Are you gonna come closer? Please? Okay, Ark, this is actually stupid. Oh, what's happening? I have no idea what's happening. I don't know what's going on. What is happening? My screen just went dark. Oh, no. Yeah, I don't know what happened, but now the saber is in my cryopod, so that's pretty dope. Let's look at its stats. Those stats are awesome. Okay, let me see if I can't find a good RG now. It still sucks that Lori died. I will not forget her, but yeah, I need to move on. Some Deodons, Direwolf. Maybe I just get a new Direwolf. Oh, everyone's after me. Oh, a lot of people are after me. Okay, that's not what I want. Man, I don't know why you guys want to attack me. All I want is an RG. Okay, what level are you? That's 42. Okay, I'm bound to find some high level RG in here. Come on. Whether I'm killing them or not, I'm gonna find one. Oh, it's a little saber tooth. Are you dead? Oh, it's another saber tooth. It's another few sabers. Oh, it's a scorpion too. Let me just knock you out. Like you're gonna try doing to me, but you didn't. See, honestly, this is kind of a... Oh, 168. Okay. 150. 144. But this is a decently... Oh, no. Oh, no. Oh, no. Oh, no. Okay, you know what? I'll have to take that 168. I feel like I have to, but I need to knock out the stupid Ceratosauruses, man. Okay, there we go. Okay, now these Hyenodons are going to be a little bit more of a problem. So is that the 168? That is, but he's mate boosted. So how can I properly knock you out if you're mate boosted? And if there's Hyenodons everywhere? This might be difficult. I just know the not green one. Not green one is the one I'm looking for. The one that's currently flying away? Why are you flying away? Could it be that it's ready to knock out now already? I don't know, but I'm killing these guys. We're gonna try to anyway. Okay, come on. Okay, yeet. I need to... Okay, you only do 17 damage. Okay, I just hit both of them. Okay, yeet. Okay, one's dead. Oh, I need to collect the body. Nope. Okay, I killed both of them. Okay, now that is the RG I'm trying to tame up there. Okay, and okay, shoot it. Damn it. I just need to shoot you. I have plenty of arrows, so I should be... I should be fine. Come on, please. Please, for the love of God. Okay, oh, I hit you. Oh, yes, he's coming down to me. You're coming down to me. And boop. Just please don't start flying away. Okay, I have 915 health, so I should be fine. Okay, and yeet. Come on. I don't know how many tranks I need. I actually shouldn't need that many. Okay, yeet. Come on. Then this little hyena dawn I need to kill. Okay, you. God damn it. Okay, die. 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 Okay. Oh, you're flying away. Oh, can I hit you from there? No, okay. Can I hit you from there? Damn it. And how well there? Come on. Okay, this RG. Oh, God. No, what are you doing? Okay, it's right there. It's right there. If I can just scale. Damn it. What level are you? Level, oh, it's 150. Okay. Wait, did it land? Did it land? I think that's the one that landed. Just wait. No, that's not. Damn it. Now I have two RGs on my ass. God damn it. I lost the RG I was trying to get. Okay, that's great. It was just a 168 too. It flew off in this direction. Oh, I found the 168. Okay. And no, come on. Oh, it's running. It's running. Gonna shoot it? Okay, come on. Oh God. I have stuff after me. Okay. Oh, no, I got knocked out. Okay. No! No! Aw, oh, man. Okay, whatever. Whatever. Okay. God, I hate RGs, man. It's better just to cut my losses anyway. Whatever. I'm gonna heal up, I guess. All right, let's see. Let's see if we can't find a better high-level RG. You know, this isn't much different from the very first high-level RG I got on the island where, yeah, I had to let it wake up. It really was not fun. 36, okay, don't care about you. It's 150, I heard a Ceratosaurus. Okay, there's too much destruction going on here. I can't even, oh God, I just need to get out of here. Oh, get out of here, oh, your stupid saber tooth, ow. Ooh, okay, 174, I got this, okay. Let me just snipe at you, there we go. Okay, let me just jump up here a bit. Oh God, okay. This isn't actually the best spot, I will say that. So I'm gonna need like roughly 10 or 11 shots. I can pretty much just tank most of the hits. I'm fine with doing that. Okay, come on, come on. I just wanna knock you out. Bam, where's he going? Oh, no, okay, come on, yeet. Oh wait, oh, I'm so lucky that next shot didn't hit him. Okay, let me kill these guys. All right, well, what level is that Cerato? 150, okay. I must kill you. Must kill you for the greater good. I need this RG, come on. There we go. Okay, I don't think there's really anything else other than this Carno. That vulture can have that Carno's body, I don't care. No, there's just like an Anki in this rock, isn't there? What level are you? 24, okay. Okay, but RG, ooh, finally. God dang it, if you could just let me up, please. Okay, ooh, let me get down to you onto your body. I didn't grab the prime, okay. You have prime on you, right? I think you do. Yeah, 124, that should be plenty. And now I just wait for you to eat it. And you're at a spot where I don't think much can actually get to you. I mean, there's that Cerato over here. That's 168. Ooh, I'm so glad I got this mod. That's another 174 over there too. That's a 114. Oh, thank God. Now I should actually be able to eventually beat the island. God, and freaking according to Wildcard, Aberrations releasing in December. So I kind of need to beat one of these or get close to it at least if I want to play Aberrations. So yeah. All right, there we go. Let's get carry because I just accidentally took a screenshot for some reason. But let's get carry and let's get home. The only other thing I would be actually slightly interested in taming in this episode would probably be an Anki. Because I do, I would like that for some metal, but you never know. You don't know what you'll find on the way home or anything. You're still keeping a steady pace with me. Yes, you are. Perfect. So now we got that, and I'm sure if we really wanted to, I could take this RG into the Wyvern Trench and, you know, possibly just go after a Wyvern. But we're probably not going to do that anytime soon, because... Yeah, I don't need a Wyvern yet. And honestly, like, would I even want a Wyvern? Would I don't even know. Am I even ready to get one? Like, would I need a gas mask for the poison Wyverns and crap? I don't know. Oh, the Anki's getting attacked. What level is he? 12. Okay, I don't care. How about you? 18? Don't care. No, there's a 168 Daedon. I'm sure I could find an actual good high level, so I don't really care. I'm in no rush to tame you guys, and after trying to go for mutations for a long time, I really don't care about taming you right now. I really just don't want one of your stupid stupid pigs. Wait, where's my RG? Man. Wait, did I just lose it? Am I just dumb? No, I'm not dumb. What the hell? You got stuck on a stupid rock, you stupid flying crap piece. All right, Diablo, let's place you here. Let's place your little counterpart right there. And Kara, you can stop moving for a second. I need to make you a saddle, which I think I need to make in here, right? I guess I don't. Why is there two things for simple rifle ammo? Wait, I'm so confused. Okay, RG saddle, do that. Okay, so we have that made. Let me toss this crap in there. Wait, now that I'm thinking about it, did I have a good RG saddle? I really hope I didn't, because that would be embarrassing if I did. No, I didn't. Okay. Thank God. I was gonna say that would suck if I just made a good, or if I just made one and then now I don't know. All right, there we go. Then let me take it on a spin. Let me go get crystal. I don't think I need much crystal, but I want to see if I can get some crystal to get some rare mushrooms. And let me go after this yellow drop, because why not? Oh, look how much more freedom we have. I can just find, oh, that's 156 right there. Probably not gonna tame it, because there's no need for 156 when I can just get like a crap ton of high levels now. And then I can just easily get drops. Oh, this is just so nice. And it's, oh, yes. How, okay, does that blur my vision at all? Oh, yes. Oh, yes, I'm so happy I got this. Oh, that's awesome. Oh, that's just awesome. There we go. And what level is this art or this Anki? Oh, I can just kill it in my freaking claws too. Oh, this is perfect. And then you're just floating in the air. So what is up on these things? There's crystal up here, right? Okay, so far, no crystal. How about up here? Can't really see because of the fog. How about above? Oh, the fog is crap. Oh, that's a big crystal thing. Okay, I can't really see that well. What is it? What if I like try removing the fog or something? Okay, there we go. That's much better. So do I get rare crystals by doing axe? Probably not. Oh, rare mushrooms. Oh, yes. I need like 30 of them. Or not 30, like 10 of them. Okay, let's see just how much I can get. See, there's some fog that I don't mind, right? There's some fog I don't mind, but if I literally can't do anything because of the fog, and I mean, I could do stuff. I could find other spots for crystal, but it's just, like, couldn't, like, I didn't want to, I don't, oh, I actually wanted to be able to see. Okay, I have 11 rare mushrooms. I think I'll do a little bit more crystal, and then it should be good. There's literally, like, some right here. All right, let's see. Is there any more? Okay, oh, yeah, there's a bunch more over here. Okay, got it. There's a few more pieces of rare mushroom, please, and thank you. I just want to have a bunch of backups just in case. Okay, that should be plenty. And let me just throw that. Don't care. What do I upgrade? Okay, upgrade some health first, because I don't want you dying. And let's go back home. Can I even see it from here with, no, it's not even loaded in, because it's, like, right over there. It's, like, literally just right over there, I think. Yeah, it's right here. I just can't see it yet. There it is. Loaded in, freaking finally. Now we got Shitstain. We got Diablo, the Lady Sabertooth, Thorny Dragon. Oh, no, he's going down. I don't want my carry going down. Okay, so let's just stand right there. Let me get the rare mushrooms into the refrigerator and do just a little bit of boop. So now we can tame a Procoptodon whenever we want. I just need to find a high level, and that 156 ain't doing it. Last but not least, do I even have the crafting? I do. Okay, I need 8 cementing paste and 70 stone. Okay, let's craft that up. And where am I gonna have the grave? Where shall I put the graves? Now, that is the real question. Maybe just right here. Maybe just right here. This should do fine. Yeah, that's good enough. I don't want it too far, but I do want it like someplace where I'll be able to look at them. So let's do that. And R.I.P. Lori. There you go. You last like one day. Well, that's sad. Well, anyway, I think I'm going to end it off there. Now that I have a breeding pair, that means I actually need to start breeding stuff. So I need to make a breeding area. Yeah, that's going to be fun. I don't know where to have it on Scorched Earth, especially when I want it close by. I want it close to water, of course, but then I also want it so I can like, oh, I'm going to have to use adobe and crap too. Oh, yeah, I'm not ready for that. Or I'm at least going to have like a little adobe hut to make sure I don't die, because I'm gonna be sitting here a while. Like, I'm gonna have to literally sit in an adobe hut, so Yeah, I don't know, but I think I'm just gonna end it off there. I want to thank you guys for watching. If you enjoyed, maybe like, maybe subscribe. I don't give a crap. Maybe I'll get a high level Jerbo too. So yeah, but that's the plan. Next episode, get a new or a little breeding facility, and yeah, I'll see you in the next video.